Difficult times and a troubled economy in North Alabama. But he knew a guy, thought he could help, and a couple of phone calls were made and a couple of deals went down. And soon that used car lot became a massive General Motors dealership. And that little record service got the contracts for most of North Alabama's law enforcement. And it grew and grew and grew and grew and grew and grew and grew. And he built a big house out on the lake, and the kids got to go to the better schools. And then the sick came down and bodies started being found floating in the Tennessee River and backing up against the locks of Wilson Dam. And people started going to jail, and hell, he couldn't go to jail. He knew way too much for that. What would happen to the family? And he's sitting there with a shotgun in his mouth about to pull the trigger, but he thinks about the family and what is gonna happen to him. Will that house be up for sale? And will the kids be out going to the county schools? But he knew some friends who thought they could help, and a couple of phone calls went down, and on a Sunday night he had dinner with the family. And then he went to the office and he wrote out payroll checks for the next 3 months, and he locked the safe. And he walked out into the night and got into a long black Cadillac for Goods Field Road. Honey, take care of the children. Pay the house off when the salvage yard gets sold. And you don't know nothing when the answers men ask questions about what went wrong.